In this video, you're gonna learn how to make social media video clips in seconds. You don't need to be a video editor. You don't need to be a video engineer, graphic designer. You can make it in seconds using Riverside.fm. Let me share my screen with you here. So here I am in my Riverside FM studio. If you're not familiar, Riverside is very similar to Zoom in that you can do video conference calls with people. It records in high definition. It does not compress. Zoom really creates a really crappy final product, but Riverside creates a really high quality, high definition product. And if you, by the way, if you stick around to the end, I've got a special gift for you. So anyway, let's go. We're gonna go ahead and open up the After Hours Entrepreneur recording studio. And I'm gonna show you how you make these clips. So I'm gonna pop in here to a recording with Eric Su. He's an amazing marketer, spectacular, 8-figure marketing agency, one of the biggest marketers in the world. And what we wanna do is we're gonna create some clips, and it's so, so simple. We're just gonna go here and we're gonna create, use this magic clip feature. Okay, so let's generate clips. And it's gonna generate here for a few seconds, and then we're gonna get a chance to go in and actually adjust them and create them. Again, I'm working right now. While I'm talking to you, I'm actually editing videos. How crazy is that? How crazy is AI that enables you to do this? I love this new tool. And you know what? I'm gonna fast forward and grab a drink, and I'll be right back once it's done. And we are back. All of our videos are edited and ready to go. Now we're gonna go in and we're just gonna clean them up a little bit. Okay, it's just so amazing that my computer does the editing for me while I'm getting a fresh cup of coffee. It only took about 5 minutes to get this done. So let's go ahead and let's select one of our clips to optimize and get it ready for prime time. So let's go ahead and we're gonna choose this one. It's called How to Use AI to Edit. It's like Inception over here. We're talking about how to use generative AI inside generative AI. It's crazy. It's blowing my mind just as it is yours. So a couple things that are going on here. A, we can see the whole transcript here on the left side. This makes it really easy for us to cut what we want in and out. We'll talk about that here in just a moment. The other thing that we're going to look at is the tracks. You can either add, remove, make adjustments. This is a cool thing too, changing the layout. So you can have the layout of just one person. It can switch it up. You have like the little picture in picture here. You can have the split. I gotta be honest, I do not like wasted space in my screens. Like whenever I'm looking at something on my phone, I want it to take up the entire screen. So I would recommend just keeping this grid layout. This one is also kind of interesting too, grid with gaps, because when you come over here to background, you can see that you can add some like different background designs. You could even like upload your own by hitting this little plus sign. But again, I just like to maximize my entire screen. So I'm just gonna keep it on grid, okay? The next thing you can do here is you can change up your captions, but I would recommend this caption. You see, this caption looks cool. The problem is it's a little bit harder to read the text. This caption style has like a little outline, a little black outline outside the text. It makes it easier to read. You want your words to pop. The next spot here is the opportunity to add your logo. So you just hit this plus sign. You don't need to add a logo, but if we do, we want to add this little plus sign here. We can go in here and let's see if I can find it. My logo is right here in my download section. Boom, there's my logo. Now, what I probably would do is put it here in like the bottom right, kind of shrink it up a little bit. And you can see it's as easy as that. You might put it here. You can play with it. You know, it's up to you. I don't really want like the logo to like overwhelm the clip here. Quite frankly, social media isn't really like that too much either. So I'll just probably put it right down here. So that's kind of the design piece. But this is a really important part that I want to touch on here, which is how we actually edit, because some of the AI is great, but it doesn't always get it exactly right. AI is not always going to pick the exact time to start and end the clip. So what this allows you, so you can actually do it down here by just scrolling this over to the right, to the left, et cetera. But I think that there's a better way of doing this, which is by the text, okay? So as we read here through, like, it's just great for everything they want. This is not really relevant to my section here. So I'm gonna remove this section, which is gonna remove that part from the clip, okay? Yeah, they just introduced, da, 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 da. So what we'll probably do is go with, yeah, they just introduced AI clip creation. And other thing I would say is don't just remove sections from the middle. I would only recommend removing sections from the beginning and from the end. And I'm gonna do this really quickly because you're not here to watch me edit videos. You wanna learn how to do it yourself. So we'll just say we're gonna cut out that part at the beginning and we'll say we wanna we'll maybe want to actually add some of this here. AI in general has completely blown my mind. Okay, we could do that. And that's about it. That's all you need to know to get this thing rolling. You are now dangerous. What you're gonna do is you're gonna hit export. Okay, I'd recommend normalizing audio levels, removing background noise, remove watermark. You can choose your quality. I'm just gonna do 1080p. That's gonna be sufficient based on the type of recording and the type of camera that I have. And then we're gonna hit export. Boom, and that is it. That's how easy it is. What happens next is you're going to get an email in about 5 minutes with your clip. It's then ready to go download and put up on social media. And I told you, I'm a man of my word. And listen, because you're a friend of mine, because you stuck around to the end, I'm gonna give you a special gift. Use code FRIENDSOFMARK to save money. I'm giving you the gift of cash. You can go ahead and start using Riverside today. It's very affordable. It's very reasonable. The AI is free right now, and you can use code FRIENDSOFMARK to save some cash. I'll put a link below so you can get started with Riverside today and creating amazing, amazing content. Look, it's just like Zoom, except better. I don't know what else to tell you. So go ahead and download it. Thanks for watching this video. Smash the like button if you haven't, by the way. You need to smash the like button right now. See you later. See you in the next video. Peace.